It broke for a second. Hey everyone, welcome back to Battlefront 2. Been a while. Also, it's pretty much the end of the year. Another year ending with Star Wars on the channel. We have Boba Fett. Since the Book of Boba Fett came out, this was supposed to be done for Wednesday, but no. Knowing me, that's just not plausible. I can't get things done on time. That's, you know, gonna look really good for 2022. But I have 10 seconds to kill a rebel, and I have to kill 300 of them. Time goes up, don't worry. This is how I like to play this thing. I have someone to help, though. We're all dying on hit. Just to make sure we go fast. Wait, hello? But I've been very busy over the past week. Took a few shifts. It's kind of bad. Bought a Switch yesterday. 5 games for it, which that's pretty cool. I'm very glad that I did that. I won't be able to record anything now because, unlike the PlayStation, the Switch doesn't have a special thing. At least not to my knowledge. It's my laptop. A 7-year-old. I mean, it's not so bad as it was before. It could work. It's not good enough for video editing. Oh, yeah. But yeah, I have a lot of plans for 2022. Also, I have seen people go with that. I'm finally recording this without seeing people go with that. First episode's okay. Could have been better. I'm not gonna spoil it. Expect myself to survive with double health against 200 guys. This is a video game, not comics. Fuck. Where is the shooting from? I have some plans for content that I was going to make throughout the week, but I guess I'm planning on getting those done for the 5th of January. That's when I go back to work. Go with a little while. It's a temporary job, which is why I'd say 2021 is one of the best and worst years of my life. And I got a temporary job, which gave me a bunch of money, fuck you. Which, you know, it's giving me.
No one escapes me.
Decent.
Burn it all!
Also, two. Then we have to plan. I'll be going to London in February. And then, hopefully, I'll manage to get to America at some point during the year. But seeing with the way things are going, being shut up again. Some places that didn't have mass mandates having that. I don't know if 2022 is going to be as good as it will be. But 2021 has definitely been better than 2020. That's not very difficult though. I'm going to go to the cinema the rest of the year. Actually, the first film that I saw at the cinema this year was The Suicide Squad. Which is pretty good. I know like you could go to the cinema like a few months before, but I didn't really want to. Given that most of the time I don't see at the time were either not like I knew that wasn't that good or well example case of playing Mortal Kombat. I watched Mortal Kombat really bad. But I knew that it wasn't gonna be that good, so I didn't really have trouble waiting for it. got it through there. My family went to go and see it in the cinema. They didn't really understand the whole entire kind of access to them. I'm not joking, I was trying to explain it. So yeah, I essentially spent 20 quid to watch Black Widow. Few months later it would be out on Disney Plus for free. I fucking hate Disney. As for other films that I've seen this year, most films that I've seen this year, they've been alright, I reckon. They've been pretty good. I really enjoyed Ghostbusters Afterlife. I thought it was a piece of crap, but it wasn't a piece of crap. I enjoyed the new Spider-Man a lot. Like, a lot, a lot. I've seen it twice already. It's pretty good. Also, video games. I haven't really played that many games in 2021. There aren't that many games this year that came out this year that I actually went, I really want that. But I would spend that amount of money. Just to be honest. I mean, then, I do have a few games for this year, like 5x6, Guardians of the Galaxy, which I got for Christmas. Which I'm glad I got them for Christmas. But yeah, that's just how it.
Boba Fett,
also,
at your service.
I'm not really that good at Boba Fett, as you can see. I can handle things like this with Vader and Maul and Palpatine so easily. I'm just really bad with blaster heroes. I got a lot of plans already. Because I missed a few things that I've been planning for this year. So why not do them next year too, along with stuff that I've done. I think this year I've done a lot better content-wise than last year. Well, I mean, like last year I didn't release that many videos. We may have been kept inside for most of the time, but just because of that, make videos as much. Associating this with work, is it something negative? It's not negative. You gotta do stuff you don't really wanna do, and you gotta sleep. Enough, you gotta keep yourself busy. And there's just not that much time for hobbies.
No, okay.
But, you know, if you've been working 5-12 hour shifts, you kinda want a little bit more sleep when you do time for hobbies. To recuperate. I'm really glad that I have the only job that I have to do. So I'm a good boy. As for other things here, I may have just been talking about TV and movies. But I've been reading a bit more this year. I've been reading Mortal Hulk. I also forgot the final Hulk and then shop in the last day of the year. Why the fuck not? So I've got Warhawk for me to read. Because it has all as well, I'm going to carbon out. Oh boy. Look at that. Shit.
But, name the bounty.
Yeah. I can tell you that I think I'm already planning. I already had a plan for something in particular too, and as soon as I went to mention it, Rain completely forgot about it. No fucking joke. I literally had whatever it was I was planning in my head for a second. Anyway, actually no, I remember. In March 2022, the DVD Ring came out. So playing that. I know that is a plan. I do want to switch things up. I know I've said this a few times. But there's some things standing in my way. I'm gonna probably find a different way of doing it. One of those things was I wanted to review Halloween Kills for Halloween, but I wanted to do it in the old style way. You know, recording my face and such, but I couldn't do it because I just don't think my phone is too good with that, and my laptop is definitely not too good with that anymore. So yeah, even though I've only had the phone for like a year, but it's... I haven't tried it from the send or whatever. So I think the way I'm gonna do it is just the way I'm doing this. Yeah. Lots of plans next year. I guess we'll fucking finish, so we start. Stuff to more of. Different stuff. But, you know, you do the same thing over and over again, it'll drive you fucking nuts. So switch it up again. Which I know I don't know what I'm doing, but I haven't got many videos because it's, you know, play this game, play its story, play this game, play its story, run around and play story. That's about it, really.
No one escapes
nothing
me.
Nothing breaking the rules. Nothing like that. It's all good. Jump. Oh shit. Just go this way now. Past the big bomb, the big drum. Just by burning it. Oh shit. I can say as far as Star Wars goes, at least I'm definitely going to be making more Republic Commandos. I kind of forgot about that. I had a good thing going for a few weeks, didn't I? Like, a few weeks I had a good thing going with Republic Commandos and I had to stop. I don't need to. Basically, I made a fuck up. I forgot to save, or something like that, after an episode, so I had to replay through everything. I've done this a few times, but the last time, I think, if I remember right, at the end of the last video I did, it got to a really difficult part, and I just could not be fucked doing it again. I think that's why. I just ran out of time, so I just decided, no, we'll probably commend the episode this Sunday. Because I tried to kind of do a Star Wars Sunday thing. I can't remember because Bad Batch didn't come out on a Sunday, did it? I think it's a Wednesday. Was that Is that 30? Sorry, the days of the week were blur for me at that point, because it's just doing the same thing over and over again. You just take the dog out, maybe make a video and not go out the day. Maybe do some work. My plan for the day back then was basically just get up, maybe eat something, maybe take the dog out, and then, you know, shower, and have dinner at some point, go for a shower, and go to bed. That was basically it for during that time. So, trying to remember specific days is a bit difficult. I'm not gonna lie, 2020 and most of this year has felt like a limbo of just staying in the house and doing the same thing every day. But, yeah. Blast them back. I know I keep talking about this year and 2020 and 2022 and then jumping between talking about that and talking about how I'm playing. I don't know if you gathered, but I'm talking to the recorded video. Oh, for fuck's sake, why am I keep the fuck up with that? I forgot you can crouch. Or any blaster hero, you motherfucker. He literally just got like the slightest edge.
As you wish.
Only 67 drippers in 4 minutes. Easy peasy. Where the fuck? Where are you? Oh, hello. No one of these. Don't do shit. Actually, something I thought we'd talk about is my TV this year. Most of my TV consumption is just the, you know, reruns of stuff I watched before or stuff from Disney Plus. I started to watch the second season of Witcher, which I was actually going to play a little bit of Witcher 3 because Witcher 2 came out. But, well, season 2, I mean, came out. And, you know, maybe a little. Maybe a video or two on Witcher 3. I mean, I have it installed, I just haven't started. I mean, I don't really have the best impression of him because it's Cyberpunk. Something hit me there. I looked out and like, Boba did this weird dodge thing, but I didn't see anything. It looked like something hit him, but I didn't see where it came from. Which is confusing. Yeah, I just seen Brick of Boba Fett. You know why I chose Jabba's Palace as the arena. I thought it was just tactical, I don't think it made more sense considering what happened in this game. I'm not going to spoil the things. I don't want to just end in the spoil somebody. But yeah, pretty good show so far. So was Bad Batch. I feel like I'm forgetting another Star Wars thing that came out this year. So what was that Boba Fett on the memory? Which was basically pointless. Didn't really reveal much or anything new that people didn't know about that already. I mean, the nerdy fans that sit there and watch every behind the scenes thing and whatever. But Marvel fans got a shit ton this year. DC, I mean, I haven't really kept up with DC other than the movies. Like, I watched. Well, actually, that's the film from 2020, Wonder Woman 1984. That was crap. The Suicide Squad. Solid film. Brilliant film. Love it. Zack Snyder's Justice League. Crap. I know. I could dare say something. Apparently, people think it's the best superhero film, which I believe it is not. I believe it's a piece of crap. It's just because of the game, but 2 more hours of bullshit. Cracked on it. I would have preferred if that version came out instead of 2017 one, though. Well, if they put Smiling Superman in it, they decided to keep the edgy, always depressed and angry Superman, which is some bullshit. But yeah, Suicide Squad, I feel like I'm missing something. I hate it when I feel that way. Don't think I am. I think I am missing something. DC show in a while. I'm not making away anything good, but as for Marvel shows, I've watched all the Disney Plus ones and they're pretty good so far. I mean, a bit, like, obviously different ideas and whatever. I'm just glad they're trying something different, especially considering that the entire year of 2020 there was nothing. I know, I'm still talking about it, there's nothing happening in the game. But yeah. Anyway, that's, all I got for the new year so far at the end of the year. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the channel throughout the year. And there'll definitely be more videos in 2022. Don't you worry about it. Don't you worry. This channel ain't going nowhere. It's going right here. Staying here. I ain't going nowhere. Well, I mean, with the channel, I'm not taking it away or anything. I mean, I'm going places. Well, at least I'm going to try to go places. You know, depending on what happens. Yes, I am very bad at outros, I know. I'm very bad with a lot of things when it comes to making videos, which is not the greatest. But yeah, I hope you guys had a good year. I certainly had a mixed year. Had a mix of good and bad, you know. But you know that tends to be the case. You don't have a completely crap year. You have moments. But yeah, I had some good. I had definitely quite a few good moments. And hopefully 2022 has even better moments. And hopefully it does for you too. Anyway, goodbye for now. A long cheesy speech is done. Oh, cheesy New Year speech is done. I gotta go and celebrate Hogmanay and bring in the bells. Hopefully you guys all have a happy new year. And I'll see you guys in 2022. See you then. Also, there might not be a video out on the 1st or the 2nd because I'm gonna be spending time with my family, so you know. That's just a warrant, that's just a thing. Obviously, I did mention that I want to make more videos in 2022. Yeah, that sounds like a New Year's resolution, but no, I'm done making those. You know, you make a New Year's resolution, you never keep to it. Because you think, ah, shit, I made this thing up New Year's, guess I gotta do it, and then you just get fed up because it's something you said at the beginning of the year. I guess it's technically a New Year's resolution, but I ain't calling it that. Anyway, see you later.